Brands have to be protagonists for one very simple reason, and that is they have to differentiate themselves. Every brand struggles, every brand manager, every vice president of marketing, all they talk about, all they think about is how do we differentiate ourselves. And the idea of a higher purpose, the idea of protagonism, allows you to define what is the experience that you're going to guarantee that your brand is going to deliver over and over and over again. So when you talk about a brand like Coca-Cola, for example, and they talk about they're the protagonist for refreshment, not for soft drinks, no matter what Coca-Cola product you have, you're going to feel refreshed. And what's the emotion? The emotion is happiness. And if Coca-Cola continues to deliver a happy experience over and over and over again, you're going to trust them. The idea of protagonism also goes back to this concept of higher purpose. Everyone exists to be part of something bigger than themselves. And it's true in every aspect of our lives, and that's why you look at why the internet and social media are so powerful, is because it gives you an opportunity to connect to something a lot bigger than yourself. Instead of maybe having 20 or 30 friends, you can connect to 1,000 friends. So from the standpoint of millennials, which is all as a generation of connecting, the idea behind protagonism, higher purpose, and the idea of music gives you a sense of higher purpose, because it's very personal and it's very important in how it leads you through your life and the journey that you have. The idea of music being linked back to higher purpose and linked back to millennials makes all the sense, because music connects millennials to a brand.